Turning to an update tonight out of Salinas, police now identifying two victims of a double homicide on Tuesday. Police say 33-year-old Michael David Ramos and 30-year-old Amanda Nicole Farrell were shot and killed near East Bernal Drive Tuesday afternoon. According to friends and family, Farrell was a mother and leaves behind three children. So far, no arrests have been made in connection to this shooting.